still runs even though you take the parts out. I'm pretty sure.
Taking a picture, this camera in one click, I can create that. And then this gets translated into a model. So that's a game art model there. And then we transpose that to the Hulk. So now he's the Hulk. Okay. Yeah. Now he's in a little motion capture suit, a little metal. And then here's what the final. Do the VR, and then all the VR stuff is here. So you plug in all your headsets,
yeah.
And there. So you can hot swap the batteries. You have some that are charging, and then
you know, what's your time at home? We don't develop one today.
Okay.
The middle of already doing stuff, but I can put my trowel and put it in the mud, and then procedurally, I'm looking at it, putting it down, you know, on the ground, where it needs to go.
Yeah.
So that.
It all.